chiefs have been advised to use resources within their jurisdiction to educate and support their youngsters than to sell off lands and misappropriate the monies accrued. The advice was given at an occasion to install new heads for the Ni Togba Kwabla clan of the Accra Anoho community. The occasion was also used to honor Metro TV's Gabriel Obodai Togba Ashong, a son of the clan.
The people of Anoho believed to have migrated from a known Togolese town called Anoho and joined the Gan people in their war expeditions centuries ago. Today, the Anoho communities are found in La, Osu, Gamashi, and Ada. Installation of new heads for the Ni Togbo Kwabla family is to bring about the needed unity and progress the family has been yearning for after the demise of the late head, Ni Kwaku Ashon II. Nianan Toto Dowuna III, known in private life as Andrew Anan Toto, is the new head, whilst environmental health expert with the Accra Metropolitan Assembly, Ni Anum Ashon, is his deputy. The duos are concerned with instituting an education fund to support children within the clan. They advised other chiefs and parents to follow suit.
Ni woke twa woku o je woku o pe si ana ho ma fe ni wo ya wo hi agbene wo ma nda hu aka ba fun shikiye wo bi ami koni ke bi e se mo ya fun shi wa to line ke se mo fun shi no ku se o yo shi a wa ta shi bo ko mo ke gidi gidi fe mo aka ba aka se ku mo ko politicians e ba ha me 20 city 50 city number aka ke se ame ame wa ni ni aka Eko awo ballot box ko ni machine awo ne fe basabasa ni won wa mi nga ke sinaka ndoku aka ba mi wo ku me ni yo wo family mi e o re time o ka mi ba wi wo encourage ami bona fe na mi bi e no mi ko to woni vi aka sha mi bonda na mi organize ni ne classes ami ha mi aka mi on ga classes ami ha mi ko ni bu ken bi e homework ke ni bi fe ndo mi nya mi fe This year is election year, so I beg each and everyone to go and cast your ballot nicely and go home. We should all go and vote and go home peacefully. Then the family members too, they should join us so that we should build our family on the rock.
We're going to form a committee, and this committee is going to ensure that we create the necessary environment for the education of our children. Apart from this, that I also said we're going to form a committee, and the committee will advise us how to handle the educational plan to ensure that our children, pursue further education. It helps, it works. And for that matter, we should all embrace sanitation. We shouldn't look at AMA alone to clean our environment. We should all be involved in cleaning our environment. We shouldn't throw rubbish just like that to create a dirty environment. Because if you are healthy, if your environment is healthy, you are healthy. You won't spend much money in curing yourself.
Gabriel Obudai Togba Ashon, who hails from the clan, was honored with a citation in acknowledgement of his contribution to making the society better through his journalism profession. Known personalities from the Anaho community include reproductive health expert Professor Fred Togbosai, former Minister of State Obuchisai Kofi, business mogul Togbo Mensah, broadcast journalist Cecil Obudai Wintum of GBC, and Ethan Obudai Kwao of City Sports, and footballer Obudai Sai.